Hi friends, this is Ron Deering coming to you from my home office in Coeur d'Alene, Idaho. Today I want to do a quick tutorial on Gravatar.com and how to set it up, what it means, and then how to use it. So stay tuned, we'll be right back. All right, I just want to give you a quick heads up on what Gravatar.com is. Gravatar.com is a website where you can tie your email to an avatar picture, a picture of yourself, or actually whatever you want. And then wherever you use that email throughout WordPress or other sites that are tied to Gravatar.com, that picture is tied to it automatically, and it brands you. It's a great way to do personal branding when you're out there commenting and addressing websites throughout the internet. So I'm going to disappear here and bring up the website and take you through how it works. So be right back. Okay, let's talk about how we use Gravatar. Exactly kind of what it is and so forth. I'm at Gravatar.com, the site, and this is tied to your WordPress blog. So if we go up here and we say what is Gravatar, you'll see it's basically an avatar. It tells what an avatar is. An avatar is an image that represents you online. It's a little picture that goes next to your name when you interact with websites, meaning that if I go to your blog and it's based on WordPress and a theme, and I add a WordPress comment down in the bottom and I put my email in, then whatever avatar picture is tied to that email will also show up once I've submitted that comment. Gravatar is, it's just the acronym, is a globally recognized avatar, meaning that I could set up what image I want to be tied to an email here at Gravatar.com, and then because WordPress and a lot of other sites recognize that, I can put that email in, and I can put multiple. I can choose multiple emails. I can put out a number of different emails, and I'll show you that here in a minute. And I can attach a different Gravatar or different avatar to each of those different emails. So that's what Gravatar.com does for you, and I would recommend that you, it's free. It's just attached to a WordPress.com login. If you don't have one, you can sign up for free again, and then start adding whatever emails you want with pictures along with it. So I'm going to go over here and click on sign in. And because I've already signed in, it would ask you for your WordPress.com credentials. In fact, what I'm going to do here is I'm going to log out real quick and then click on sign in again. Well, okay, because it knows me, it just continually logs in. So what you see here is that I have three emails currently set up. My primary one, okay, and then two other ones. And I've got them all assigned the same avatar right now, the same picture. But you can see down here is where the pictures lie. I could, let's say for this particular email, I want to change the avatar that goes with that. I would click here, remove image, okay. And then I could go back down here and I could grab one of these images, and it's going to ask me if this is what I want to add to that. Confirm it. And now you'll see that avatar or that image is attached to that Gmail. So anywhere that I am out on the internet and commenting, or any blog or website that uses this, has got the interface for Gravatar.com, when I use that email, rkdgenie@gmail.com, it's going to bring up this particular image instead of this one or any other ones, or nothing. So let me show you real quick how you add one. And I'm going to change this one back right now. And you'll notice here is the default. If you put one in there and you don't have, you put an email in here and you don't have an image, it's just going to give you this one right here. So I'm going to go ahead and pick this one back and put it back in. So let me show you. If you've never gone in here before, when you go in here, there will be no emails for you, and you'll have to add an email address. So I'm going to add one of the email addresses that I, before I started this training, I deleted. and I'm going to add my MLSP at rondeering.com. Okay, so I just type in the email just like that, and then I click on add. Okay, it says we have sent an email to da da da. In the email, you'll find a link. When clicked, will bring you back to the site and start using Gravatar. Okay, so I'm going to go back here to manage my Gravatars. Okay, I'm going to pause this for just a second. Okay, so once you have received the email for the verification and clicked on it, you'll be sent back to here and you'll be able to manage your emails. Now, if you're just getting started, you should just have the one email. You'll notice it here. Now I have MLSP at rondeering.com. All I have to do is, again, click on it, then come down here and pick the image I want and say confirmed, and it's good to go. Now, that's all you do to assign the image to the actual email. If I want to add a new image, I come down here where it says add new image. I can upload a new image, choose the file from my hard drive. And pick out whichever one I would like. Old picture of me, bring that in. And say next. It's going to let you crop and finish. And boom, give it a rating. And do not use this image yet. I just want it down here in my library. So there it is. You're ready to go. If you want to get rid of one, this is an old one, so I will get rid of that. I just click on the X, and it's gone. And that is all there is to using Gravatar.com. Now, once you've set that up, every time you comment on a WordPress comment section in a post, you use that email, and you'll notice that after you submit the comment that it shows up with that picture there. Again, super for branding. People that are reading comments are seeing you instead of just a generic image of a G or something like that. So I hope this has helped. I encourage you to try it out. And if you want more training, you enjoyed this, then I would encourage you to go to rondeering.com. And for just going there, if you put in your name and your email, I will send you a free video how to get more leads, recruit more people, and to become a success in your network marketing system. And also how to take advantage of those individuals that choose not to follow you and your trainer, join your team. You can still make some money on the way. Have a great day. God bless.